that would be kinky.
Just be careful again, yeah.
And try not to knock the bollard off.
It's wet.
It gets
It really fucks people up if it's if they hit it.
Yeah, it's not good.
Come on, Multi, we can do it.
The save is OP comeback.
Yeah, nothing like a comeback. Nothing like the optimism from 6th and 7th place.
I've won from 8th, come on. Anything's possible.
Which is second place.
Yeah. Good luck, guys.
Good luck. Good luck.
Well, good race.
Jesus, I can barely see.
Oh, guys.
Morty's going to first already.
Bloody hell.
I'm regretting running my dry cell now.
Can't see me holding this for long.
Sorry, Genesis, log up.
What the hell just happened to everyone in first turn?
I got taken out, so.
I had a bit of lag, and then I locked up. Didn't touch what on my screen, but he's, I think, on his screen, I probably gave him a shield. But Genesis, I don't know what Genesis, but the top three and out the bottom three.
Oh, adrenaline.
So just watch the aggression when you're overtaking. We don't want to lose places because of a penalty. The race officials have disabled DRS due to the weather conditions.
I'm driving on ice.
The pain of driving on a wet track with a pad.
Not nice, is it?
I know that feel.
Not nice with a wheel either, trust me.
You can correct yours easier than you can.
Ow! Oh, what the hell? What the hell?
What?
What's adrenaline doing? It's completely taking me out. Oh, you fucking are kidding me.
I'll sit afterwards. Seems I have the pace this week.
I'm holding you up a bit,
Leon. A little bit, but I'm just messing up a little bit too.
I'm still on 2-1
wing,
that's just a bit wet.
Ouch.
I'm on 3-1.
Yeah.
I'm gonna restrict my speed though.
Yeah, Malty, you're bringing very early.
I'm scared of locking up, because I've got quite a rearward brake
balance. I'm scared to overtake you there, but I'm much faster to accept the
door. I know, I've noticed.
Am I leaving your room?
I'll leave you.
Lost the lead.
Nice racing. Just keep moving.
On.
You're not supposed to retire, are you?
No. Tell you what, it does feel good to actually see the track, apart from just seeing the blinking red of your light. Yeah.
I see that.
I turn in the back just and someone kicks out there.
Yeah,
the first bomb is awful. car in the way.
Has my line lost it?
Yeah.
Lost connection to a bad connection.
Oh god.
We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs.
I'll just cut back over.
Lost it and then lost it. Alright, see you
later,
guys.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll see you.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hit the bollard, Broadway. But I hope that's on the race at the moment.
Is Chris Lott in the reserve?
Yes.
Good.
Hobbleton, keep hand this graph down to 2, and then you can beat me.
I think might go in end of this lap, you know?
Okay.
End of 9th lap. Where are you?
I'm sitting in 5th.
The gap to the car ahead is around 2 seconds.
Yeah.
You get him as well.
I can't work.
Nice.
The fucking spray. That's gonna cost me.
Managed to jump Marco in the pits.
Fucking hell.
Get held up.
Broadway held me up and then he went into the pits when I was trying to overtake him, so I ran past.
Yeah, but you're gonna run out of rubber, Marty.
We'll see. Let's just hope it stops raining.
My engineer is encouraging me, he says push, push.
Your team believes in you, Marco. Light rain in 15 minutes.
The same as last race.
That'll be no change.
Probably not. Oh, I've got 12 seconds to find. Bloody hell.
Oh shit. Gosh, it's fucking painful. Young someone.
Taking that corner the same every single lap. That's to spin me out there. Wow. Get some space there.
I think I might come in this lap again.
Yeah, so it's fun.
join the track. The track is clear. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres.
Oh, that was spectacular. Oh, wow. Unlucky,
it was
Genesis.
The curve, I think.
Did it just insta destroy you?
Yes.
Yeah, I've seen that happen before. It's a total broken game.
Oh my god.
My condolences, man.
That sucks, Genesis.
Genesis, you've definitely got some of the worst luck I've ever seen in this game.
Yes. Thanks.
By all rights, you should be at least fighting for the championship.
Oh wow, safety car.
Yeah, sorry guys, but... yeah.
Safety car.
Can't even unbox either, because...
Oh, it's fucked my race completely.
Might have a chance. Are you first still, Moddy?
Second. But, what was catching up? I had an 11 second buffer between me and the guy in third, but no.
Oh damn it, that's been Joe's.
You seem to be keeping the gap okay, so... I think I fucked it up when I went off before.
Interesting strategy, Marco.
Sorry?
Interesting strategy.
As we do?
You pitted.
Come on. And we got... Oh no, we got three sets, haven't we?
Okay, no overtaking.
Did you change to enters, Marco?
Yes.
Interesting.
I don't think that's the right call there, Marco.
We'll see. We don't know how long the safety car will stay out.
Oh wow, it's got a while for everyone to catch. Right.
This is good for me anyway, I need to feel safe anyway. So I think this is the second ever safety car.
And it's this season again.
I've been in Monaco.
No, I never. We got one in Bahrain, but I disconnected. I think that wasn't really the actual season.
It's going to be a while before everyone catches up.
Yeah.
Well, a bit wider.
Has anyone ever finished a race behind a safety car on this game?
No.
Can that happen?
I'm pretty sure it can happen, but I don't think it has happened.
Rains next week at Hungary, I'm gonna be pissed.
We're used to this weather, come on now, we're Welsh.
I'm sick and tired of making dry setups. And the game just sticking its finger up at me.
Marco loves the rain, so... Oh, sorry there, Joe. Did I almost hit you?
No. Why is the gap big? Between 4,000?
Oh, come on.
Safety card in this lap, please.
Don't see people catch up.
Safety car is in yes, knew it.
Massive accident at the restart, come on. We need more heat in them before the restart. Manage your temperatures.
Go, go now. I think you made a mistake, Marco. Okay, let's
pass the car ahead. Yeah, for now.
Oh shit. Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
Do you know how long I've been waiting for you to make that mistake there? No. I can't help but feel, Marco, that you've thrown this away.
Yeah.
See me all go off there.
Well, there's an area on to it, are you?
Chasing down third.
You can get it, man, I believe in you. Either way, this should be a decent haul of points. Wagner can hold off what?
I've been a pressure enough.
like that. Oh, shit.
This has not been like it.
Just keep trading places on my screen.
Oh god.
This is too fucking close for white conditions.
Oh man. Oh, is this three wide? Oh good god.
How the fuck is what lacking? What's time?
Oh shit, sorry.
How are the inters, Marco?
They still suck.
They still suck.
They're okay, but...
Ah, what the fuck?
What?
Who hit me then?
Wasn't me, I was too far behind you. Poppleton.
Let's just say never
did I hit him?
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, fucking hell.
You know?
Fucking sound. The tires are fucked.
What's dropping off?
I know. You got something bad now, don't fuck up.
That's the spirit.
Yeah, for you. That's my title transfer. Fucking hell.
I wouldn't say that.
Don't do a carbon copy of what you did just then. Good for them. Ha!